الله الرحمن الرحيم. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, we've all been through periods in our lives where we feel that we are very distant from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't allow yourself to get to this point. The reason being that Banu Israel were favored by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so favored that He granted them al-man wa salwa, which is literally manna from heaven. Yet they turned away from the signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and chose to disobey Him. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes the condition of their heart and He says, ثُمَّ قَسَتْ قُلُوبُكُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَٰلِكَ فَهِيَ كَالْحِجَارَةِ أَوْ أَشَدُّ قَسْوَةِ. Then your hearts became hard after that, so they became like stones or even harder than stones. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala goes on to explain, وَإِنَّ مِنَ الْحِجَارَةِ لَمَا يَتَفَجَّرُ مِنْهُ الْأَنْهَارِ. And indeed from amongst these stones are those that rivers gush from. وَإِنَّ مِنْهَا لَمَا يَشَّقَّقُ فَيَخْرُجُ مِنْهُ الْمَاءِ. And from amongst them are those that split and water gushes forth from them. And وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not unaware of that which you are doing. So the fact that رَبُّ الْعِزَّةِ وَالْجَلَالِ is not unaware of what we are doing should be a stern warning to all of us that turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala again and again and again. Don't leave it for too long a time until your heart becomes harder than a rock. In order to understand this, tomorrow take some time out and go into your garden, pick up a stone and look at it, feel the hardness that it has. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying your heart can reach a point where it becomes even harder than that rock, because indeed from amongst the rocks are those which water splits them and water opens them up. Don't let your heart become that hard. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum. Till tomorrow, wa sallallahu wa sallama wa baraka ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.